They still knew at that time that she would still be gone, put away for a long time, and this kind of just pulled the rug out from underneath them. I don't think they would agree to second-degree murder if they would have thought she'd be out on parole in 15 years.